you another important information, important intel that can actually be beneficial for those who are music lovers. Enough from those bastards out there that want to rip you apart, coming here and stop spending money out of your pocket on something that you really don't need, while there are some other things the same value you can use for free. Today I want to share with you, especially for those who really like to pretend that they are DJs, no offense, or really like to deal with music in every single way possible, and they actually find the struggles on printing their music and dealing with it. Let's go straight to business. I want to share with you MuseScore. MuseScore, which help you to create, play, and print music. The notation software allows you to write music from the guitar, piano, an orchestra, a band, and more, as you can see here. Create, play, and print beautiful sheet music. Well, you might say, wait, that's not for the average Joe out there. Maybe not. I don't think it could be. You gotta know what you're doing in here. This is not for DJs. This one will actually help you to download. Well, let's go straight for the format. Why MuseScore? It helps you. You will be capable to download professional music notation software. It's completely free, no limitations, and it's easy to use, yet powerful. It's open source. There's no secret in here. You can use it, do everything you want. And the input via MIDI keyboard, right there. You have it for those who know. Transfer to and from other programs via Music XML, MIDI, and more. Free download, as easy as a click, and you'll get it. Right here, you can write music for those of you who know how to play the guitar. Again, those of you who know how to play the guitar. This is not for people who are just starting learning to play the guitar and then just hit it like and make a lot of noise. This is for people who know what they're doing, ladies and gents, but they're spending a lot of money in their tools. And you can come in here and download professional notes from the music that you're writing for. Piano, you can do it for the guitar, you can do it for the orchestra, you can do it for jazz, choir, band, marching, and much, much more. Everything related with music, you will be able to do it here. And this is a very powerful tool, I'm not kidding. This is definitely will help you to get to the next level. All right. Latest news: join MuseScore for Google Summer of Code 2022. That was 2 months ago. And improving. Well, what was that about? Hold on. Somebody wrote down: we are delighted to announce that MuseScore is participating as an open source organization in Google Summer of Code 2022 for those who are unaware. GSOC, which stands for Google Summer of Code, is an annual program where new contributors are paid a stipend by Google to write code for various organizations in open source. by doing things like this, I mean, you can actually, improve this system in that open source organization. So right there, if you want to know more about it, it's every year being done, and it looks like in March already took place in this because they were really active on that. I mean, but it's not the source of this video, so I'm sorry about that. That deviate myself from what I was trying to tell you, but it's part of the script. Improve experience of guitarists on in MuseScore for those who want to see it. I mean, I'm just gonna, this announcement is to make you aware of the new initiative we're planning that will aim to improve the experience of guitarists in MuseScore. See GitHub project here. Oh, they're connected to GitHub. As a guitarist myself, I suspect that we can attract a far greater number of amateurs and professional guitarists by focusing on some straightforward improvements. Nice. Hey, from those that are guitarists, get into this news. That was 5 months ago. It's kind of not that far away. And get involved. There are more news, as you can see. But I mean, I'm not gonna go to all of them, of course, it's not the point of this video. I just wanted to show you what you can get out of this website with the URL. I'm gonna put it down below to the video description, and you'll be able to take advantage of that. And check all this in your own pace. MuseScore is built by an open source community. Supporters, this is what we have, developers, translators, you can get involved. Some people, the reason why I keep reading this out is because some people that really don't want to go to the hassle of coming in here with the URL and checking everything all over again when they can just see it right quick from what I'm at expressing. That's just wanted to say that. Some people might question me, okay, if you're gonna put the URL down below the video, why you bother keep reading if I'm gonna come and do it on my own? Hey, just easy, go easy on me. Not everybody think the same, and some people just want to get a shortcut version of whatever I'm trying to do, and this is why I'm doing it, because some people don't want to go through the hassle, they don't have the time. They just want to know what is this, how am I getting it, straightforward, and they go and use it. They just don't want to come and repeat everything that I just did on the video. But for those who like, to go detail by detail on their own pace, the URL is down below the video description, as I said before. MuseScore is used by schools, conservatories, choirs, and orchestra, and more. Yeah, the schools, actually, I've seen schools that use this. If you are in a music school, of course, or a school that provide courses and classes of or music, you'll be able to see that around because it's a very powerful one. Get MuseScore. It said thank you for downloading it. Oh, I don't want to download that. Wow, do you see that? I even click on that, get it, and you just went down to, well, you probably can't see it because it's actually in my lower left corner, but it tried to download it. Oh, Jesus Lord. You downloaded? No, I'm not a musician, but I'm actually gonna come in here one day when I have to learn how to play my guitar. It's good to know. And I got a few people like my brother that he played different instruments. I already gave them this URL, this site. He didn't know about it, and he's gonna give it a check. All right, so my brother was the first one to find out about this off this video. Of course, I gave it to him straightforward, but he's a great follower of mine. He loved my videos, and that he has learned many things for free that he needed. He come in here and get it, and some other friends as well. Thank you for your support if you were listening to this video. And this is a person, this MuseScore is used by school, conservatory, and this is a statement made by this person. Great program, and given it's free, is the best in the category ESP for the new composer. Much much more intuitive than other programs, so easy to use and figure it out. Eva Barga. Don't know who is Eva Barga, but thank you for your support on this wonderful, free, open source site, music site. This is support, contribute, activity. See? I am not gonna go through all that because I don't wanna get you bored. The plan of this video is to make it as short as possible, but I'm gonna leave it up to this point. Don't hesitate to write me down below. If you wanna use this, tell me how do you do, if you actually enjoyed it, if it's really easy to use as people claim to be, let me know. And I hope you enjoyed it. And my goal is to make sure that you find things that are useful for you, that you can go for it, and you don't spend that much money. I mean, this is for free, guys. How bad it can be.